Good morning, dear children. Today we will learn addition of three-digit numbers without carry. Okay, just take out page number 46 and see this example to understand it. Add 256 and 432. Okay, we have to add these two numbers. So what is the first step? The first step is, first we will arrange the numbers in their columns. Okay? Dear children, we read and write numbers from left to right. Okay? But when we add or subtract or multiply any number, we start from ones place. Okay? From right to left. We solve from right to left. First we will solve ones place, then tens place, and then hundredths place. Okay, so the first step is, first we will arrange the number from ones place. Here 256 is there, so first we will write 6, 5, and then 2. And next number, first we will write 2, 3, and then 4. And then we will add ones place digits. 6 and 2. 6 ones plus 2 ones. Okay. Afterwards, we will add tens place. And then at last, we will add hundredths place digit. Understood? So, how do you add 6 plus 2? I know you all are knowing the method of finger. Okay. By taking out, first you will take out 6 finger. And then 2 fingers, and then all together you will count and write 8. But in standard 2, we will learn another method of adding. Okay, we'll keep the bigger number in the mind, and for a smaller number, we take out fingers. Like 6 is a bigger number, so we'll circle it, and for 2, we'll take out 2 fingers. Okay. And then we'll count after 6, what comes? 7 and then 8. So answer will be 8. Here 5 and 3. Which is a bigger number here? 5 is a bigger number. So we'll keep in mind, 5 we'll keep in mind, and we'll take out 3 fingers. Okay. So how do we add 5 plus 3? After 5 we'll count 6, 7, 8. So answer will be 8. Similarly, 2 plus 4 we will add. 4 is a bigger number, so we'll keep in mind this, and 2 fingers will take out, and after 4 we'll count 5 and 6. The answer will be 6. So when we will add 256 plus 432, then we'll get 688. Understood. Now we will do exercise 3.5. Okay. Add the following. Here you can see, children, this is 3-digit number and this is 2-digit number. So this is arranged. So what we will do first? We will start adding numbers from ones place and then tens and then 100. Okay. So we will add 6 plus 3. How we will add 6 plus 3? We'll keep 6 in our mind because 6 is a bigger number, and we'll take out 3 fingers. Okay? So you can see this is 3 fingers, and after 6 we will count 6, 7, 8 and 9. So 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Okay? Now, tens place will do 3 plus 4. So which one is bigger number? 4. So we keep in mind 4, we'll keep in mind, and 3 fingers we take out. Okay, so after 4 we will count 5, 6, 7. So 3 plus 4 is equal to 7, and we'll write 7 here. And 2, here there is no number. So 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. Okay, now we'll do the second one. Again, we'll start from the ones place. 2 plus 6. Okay, so 6 is a bigger number. So 6 we'll keep in our mind and we'll take out 2 fingers. And after 6, we'll count 7, 8. So 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. Then we'll do the tens place digits. 7 plus 2. So 7 is a bigger number. 7 we'll keep in our mind. And 2 fingers we will take out. And after 7, we'll count 8, 9. So 7 plus 2 is equals to 9. Okay. And here there is no number. So 1 plus nothing is equals to 1. Now we'll do the third one. 3 plus 5. Which one is bigger number? 5. 5 we will keep in mind. And 3 fingers we take out. Then after 5, we will count 6, 7, 8. So 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. 6 plus 1. Okay, so 6 is a bigger number. 6 we will keep in mind. And 1 finger we will take out. So after 6, what number comes? 7. So 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. And 2 plus 4. 4 is a bigger number. 4 we'll keep in mind. And 2 fingers we take out. So after 4 we will count 5, 6. So 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Okay. Now we'll do the 7th number. Okay. Here you can see 3 digit numbers are there. But there are 3 numbers. 3 rows are given in this question. So how do we do this? 3 plus 5 plus 0. Okay, so 5 is a bigger number. We will keep this 5 in our mind and then take out 3 fingers. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and 8 plus 0, 8. We'll write here 8. Now 5 plus 2 plus 2. So 5 is a bigger number here. We'll keep in mind. And we'll take out 2 finger. So 5 plus 2, 6, 7. Okay. And then 7 plus 2, 8, 9. So here will be 9. Now 1 plus 2 plus 2. 2 is a bigger number. 2 we will keep in mind. And we'll take out 1 finger. What comes after 2? 3. Okay, so 2 plus 1, 3. And then we take out 2 fingers. Then 3 plus 3, what comes after 3? 4, 5. And then we'll write here 5. Similarly, we will solve question number 10 also. Okay, first we will do 1's place addition, then 10's place, and then 100's place. Okay, so 3 plus 4 plus 2. Which is a bigger number here? 4 is a bigger number. You keep 4 in your mind. Okay. And take out 3 fingers. After 4 we will count 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Now 7 we will keep in our mind. And we will take out 2 fingers. Then 7. What comes after 7? 8, 9. So we will write here 9. Now we'll do tens place numbers. 1 plus 2 plus 5. 5 is a bigger number. So we'll keep 5 in our mind and we'll take out 2. Okay? 2 fingers. So these are 2 fingers. After 5, 6, 7. So 7, 5 plus 2, 7. And we'll take out 1 more finger. Then after 7, 8. Then 5 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 8. Now 7 plus 1, and here there is no number. It means you can write here 0. Okay. So 7 plus 1. 7 is a bigger number. You keep in your mind. 7 you keep in your mind. And 1 for 1 you take out 1 finger. So what comes after 7? 8. So it will be 7 plus 1 is equal to 8. Similarly, you solve all the problem of this exercise till question number 12.